I just heard a deer being killed just 100 yards from my house. And it was ruthless. It's horrifying. A deer is innocent. A deer never did any harm to anybody. Sinless. And when they die, they don't just die easy. They suffer. This one, the animal that attacked it, must have attacked it, and then the deer ran some more. And so the animal was, I don't know how to describe it, the animal was relentless, brutal, methodical. And that's exactly what we're all dealing with. And we go around acting like we're invincible. And the Bible tells us that the devil is like a roaring lion looking for someone to devour. It's exactly how brutal he is, how ruthless, how relentless. He's hunting. The enemy is constantly preparing, constantly stalking. And us and our arrogance think that we are invincible and that we can just continue on living without a protector, without a spiritual protector. Evil is lurking, is orchestrating ways to deceive. It doesn't use mild tactics. Uses horrific violence in every way that the devil and the evil ones attack is horrific. The outcome is horrific. We need to all be aware. We need to all ask for protection from our Savior. Our Savior in the heavens, Jesus. We need to all be mindful of the evil that is out here. Never mind.